Yamakun, we have a problem.
What's wrong, Okino?
I just finished an analysis of the decode's most recent changes. It looks like they've really souped up their missile weaponry.
More improvements. I suppose that's proof the Sentinels have them rattled, at least.
That's not all. We've got ground-piercing missiles on the field now. Those units are probably gunning for the terminals. You'll need sentinels who can work on anti-air defense. If you can't shoot them down, this'll get ugly.
If it comes down to it, I can be the decoy. Flying bombs aren't enough to bring me down. Much obliged!
What do I do?
My turn now.
Focus.
No room for hesitation. Don't waste any chances. Number 11, moving out.
Always think ahead. Good timing. Hit. That's my win. I'll make it work.
How's the Sentinel?
Moving.
I'm acting like an amateur. Number 12, moving out.
Turn now.
acting like an amateur.
How's the Sentinel?
Practice rounds over.
What's the situation?
I don't think so.
They're targeting one of these place.
I'll stop them. That easy. They're after me.
What we're up against.
area secure. Heading to next terminal.
Thank you. top.
Dymo's signature is identified. Stay calm and let the Sentinel analyze it.
I know that one. It's another of those huge carriers.
No, it's similar, but we haven't seen this one. Probably a new model of the Terra carrier.
Looks like they've got squadrons of flying weapons. Natsuno-san, get ready for anti-air combat.
Right!
Focus.
Signatures from above.
I'm here! Now then. Locked on.
That easy. That's that.
Crap, they're too late.
You're just small fry. A
wasn't in my projections. Must...
Ready to give up then?
Apologies, Professor.
So
they felt that. Gotta keep my spirits up. What to do? Number 17 is moving.
Next move. Let's see. I guess life comes at you fast.
Number 12. Defensive move.
Can't mess this up.
Thank you.
looking defenses. Between kit like that and a chance to disengage my limiters, my Sentinel would be invincible.
Sounds to me like you're just looking for an excuse to punch them.
I have all I need. Let them send their machine swarms and their four-legged beasts. I'll take them all down myself.
Not without an EMP, dumbass. You can't just punch the flyers and the shield guys. Why do you even want extra armor? Isn't that why you got your defense mode?
You need to pick your equipment based on the situation. If you two want to play hero, do it on your own time.
What'd you say? You really are trying to start shit, huh?
Don't let me in with Ogata. I'm actually serious about winning.
Oh, and you don't think I'm serious, Hijiyama? Do I sound like I'm joking to you?
Hey, don't let me interrupt you guys, but we've got company.
Got one!
Don't waste any chances.
How was that?
Picking up an enemy on the move. From above.
Plan. Get wrecked! How's
target destroyed. I won't back down. Leave it to me. Did I get it? Enemy down.
How do I... Here goes. Yes, how's that? I'm okay now.
I'll try. No point overthinking it. I ought to be used to fight by now.
That's right. As long as I can keep this thing moving.
I'm ready.
Okay. No problem.
I'll participate.
Analysis.
What can I do?
Acting like an amateur. flag.
No fight I can't win. Get wrecked! That do it? You picked a fight with the wrong girl.
Focus.
That got kind of messy.
But a win's a win.
Thank you. Let's go. Yo. Those government spooks are keeping an eye on me. At this rate, they could just take me away and nobody would ever know. Miyuki is back in my... Wait? So she was watching me this whole time? On behalf of that shady outfit? Is that why she approached me at all? Yuki-chan? No, wait. I'm the one who approached her. And she has to keep an eye on me? Well, hey, maybe this isn't so bad after all. So she's been monitoring me this whole time? She's actually some Secret Service government spy? That's crazy. Also, not gonna lie, weirdly hot.
Shukun, please help me.
Hey!
He knows I'm here now. He's going to try to have me eliminated.
What? Wait, what do you mean, eliminated? So much I still don't get here. I need a real explanation.
I know. But I had to hack my way in to reach you. My connection won't last long.
When you say he, you mean Tetsuya Iida?
Yes.
Why is he after you?
Because I'm helping you. I was right. He's trying to reset Project Arc.
He wants to reset it? What would that do?
The world would be destroyed by kaiju. Everything will be gone. They want to start over. They want to restart this world from the beginning. They've done it before. And a reset means you would be erased too.
You're talking about kaiju now?
You've already seen them.
You mean those things in my dreams?
The Sentinels were built to fight those kaiju. To defend the world you call home.
So it's just space beyond the enclosure walls. That means we're in some huge spaceship, right? Why does all of this exist? Why cover up the truth?
There is a supercomputer hidden below your town. We call it Universal Control. It has led you to believe you live in Japan, in a certain historical era.
Why?
Possibly to make your lives easier. Possibly to make you easier to manage. Even I couldn't tell you the real reason.
So why are you trying to help us?
You still don't know who I am. You and I have met many times in your dreams.
So why are you trying... Wait. You're not Tetsuya Iida, are you?
Overthinking this. Shukun, please. We don't have much time. Please, give it some more thought.
You're sure you're not Tetsuya Iida?
Shukun, there's a song you should remember.
So she's been... Inaba Miyuki. Miyuki. Oh! Are you Yuki-chan?
No. I'm not Yuki-chan. Shukun, you really don't know. We've met in your dreams. Please think a little harder.
Well, you're... Miyuki Inaba, right?
Yes, and no. Miyuki Inaba is a disguise. You should know what my real name is. Please give it some more thought.
Oh, that song from my dream. You don't mean... you're...
You finally realized. This is how I got past universal control. I sang on an inconspicuous broadcast with all my heart. Just like I used to.
Kisaragi.
Yes, it's me. But a different Tomi Kisaragi from the one in your world. I'm not human anymore. Just data on a computer. But that's exactly how I can still help you. Oh no. He's at Sector 3's terminal. Help me, Shukun. If we don't stop him, he'll erase me.
What should I do?
Inside the outer walls. I hid your sentinel inside.
Hey! No, come on! Don't leave me hanging like this! She's been reaching out to me, using my TV set to break through the walls that separate us. She's the Tomi Kisaragi I saw in my dreams. The Tomi Kisaragi who has no body left, just a mind inside a machine. She's gone. What happens if I go there? Can I really make a difference? I can already tell this is gonna be a huge mess. Nope. Nope. A girl has asked for my help. I can't just run away from this. I'll go. And I'll figure out the rest when I get there.
Any sudden moves, and I shoot.
Shinonome-senpai? The door was locked. How did you get in?
I broke the lock.
With that gun?
There was an agent, too. I put him to sleep.
All right. You were at the park with him. Are you with the Shady Spy Bureau, too?
Yes.
So, what do you want with me?
I need your sentinel.
My sentinel?
Call it here.
That's a thing I can do? I have no idea how. Senpai, I'm sorry. But I've got something I need to do.
You want me to shoot you?
I have to go stop Ida. Huh?
Sounds like we're on the same side.
Yeah. That's where the sentinel's hidden. Apparently.
That's some sentinel. It must weigh hundreds of tons. How does it fly in the air? But what I really don't understand is how you controlled it without any problems. Piloting a sentinel damages you, like what happened to me. So most people can't operate them.
What? You mean piloting a sentinel did all that stuff to you? You know, it's not too late to turn back.
It is too late.
Easy, I'm kidding. I'm not gonna give up now. The girl's in trouble. You know where you're going, don't you, Senpai?
There are two terminals that have been analyzed so far. Sector 1 and Sector 3. But we can only get into one of them. That'd be the terminal in Sector 3.
I'm not really sure I'm following here.
Mr. Ida was supposed to take me with him. But he took Takamiya-san instead.
Yuki-chan? What's he planning with Yuki-chan?
He needed biometric ID from one of us. It's the only way he can access the terminal. But now he's put the gate into lockdown. That means a sentinel's the only way to shift in.
just up ahead.
Wait.
Are you okay?
What is this place?
The outer walls of the spaceship, I guess.
It's a spaceship? What are you talking about?
Oh, whoa, okay, so you never found out that part. It's a long story.
This doesn't make sense. How could there be a facility like this in a tunnel?
I don't know how, but there is. Let's look for the Sentinel.
It's really here. The one I saw at the park.
Miyuki and Abba hid it here. So, now what?
Well, activate it.
Yeah, but how?
How did you do it before?
I don't know, it just kinda happened.
What about your activation switch? You should have one somewhere on your body.
A switch?
Where nanomachines were shot into you. That's where code was injected into your system. So that should be where your switch is.
Oh yeah, I got shot. I think she got me... right around here?
Swipe across it. See if that starts things up.
Here goes nothing. So I just swipe it... like this?
From number 14. There should be a maintenance hatch somewhere. From there, I could set the shift destination.
Okay, let me look. I found it, I think.
Where is it?
In the back. How's it looking down there?
Set the shift destination. Now you just need to confirm it.
Okay, here we go. This thing better not let us down.
Yamatufa needs my help. I have to stop Ida somehow, or else he's going to erase her. It doesn't matter. I don't care what group Yuki-chan's wrapped up in. I'm going to save her. Yuki!
Freeze! Any closer and I shoot her!
So, found a way through on Shu Amiguchi's Sentinel? I suppose this is because I chose Takamiya-kun over you. Those emotional impulses of yours really do try my patience.
That's not why, Mr. Ida.
You're Tetsuya Ida, huh? I know about you. I've seen a lot of your past.
Well, that's inconvenient. She's still transplanting memories, then. Well, I know you too. Perhaps better than anyone else could. After all, I've known you all your life. Ever since I dropped you off as a newborn.
Dropped me off?
I placed you into the Amiguchi family as a child.
Then you're saying...
You are genetically identical to me. You are Tetsuya Ida.
Yuki-chan's got nothing to do with this. Let her go!
I'm afraid she's a vital part of the process. I need her biometrics to access the computer. You should know this is partly your fault. Up until now, I had simply been borrowing your ID. But then you had to go and access your Sentinel. Which means authorization has been restored to you.
Oh, Miyuki Inaba said something about this. She said she knew me through my ID. Probably because he's the one she was trying to track. Yuki-chan, don't worry. We're gonna get you out of this.
Amiguchi.
You have feelings for Yuki Takamiya, I take it?
Yeah, I love her.
You know, under any other circumstances, it'd be fascinating. Genetically identical, but our experiences made us very different people indeed. A shame. There is nothing you can do to change this.
Miyuki... Inaba.
Ida-kun.
So here you are at last. Your singing gave you away. I recognized it instantly. I'm still your biggest fan, believe it or not.
Ida-kun, please. Think this over.
I have to start things over for the two of us.
This is a mistake.
I'm afraid you're the one who's mistaken. It's too late. This place will be gone soon enough anyway. Or do you have some other option to share?
Even if I did, you wouldn't listen to me. Not the way you are now.
Stop! I won't let you erase her!
Erase her? Please. I love Tomi Kisaragi. There's no need for anything as drastic as that. But I do need to silence her as a precautionary measure.
You can cut off communications, but I'm not going to give up.
I don't need to cut off communications. It doesn't matter where you are. After all, you're a Sentinel AI now.
She's in a Sentinel?
And I happen to have command authorization over the Sentinels. All of them up to number 19.
That's impossible. Wait, Ida-kun. I'm in orbit right now. I'm watching this all from the command ship's computer. And I can see everything. I know what'll happen to that whole area. The reset will change everything. It'll all be broken down and rebuilt, but...
Indeed. A new beginning for you and me.
No, you don't understand.
Attention, emergency protocol. Force shut down Sentinel number 16.
Don't!
Inaba! Bastard!
She'll be asleep until all of this is over. That's the last variable taken care of. I think our work here is done. We're returning to Sector 4. And you're coming with us, Shu Amiguchi. As will you, Shinonome-kun. Come on. You know you need me.
Hey, really?
That's my girl. We're leaving. Collect the equipment.
I know what you've really been trying to do. Back then, all those nights in the lab, you weren't trying to bring her back. You wanted to remake Kisaragi the way you wanted her to be. Ida, you think we're the same person? You're nothing like me! I'd never use a girl as some tool!
Little shit! Stop right there!
Don't move.
Damn it.
Hamiguchi-kun, hurry.
Right. You hurt, Yuki-chan?
Hamiguchi. Shinonome!
You can be such an inconvenience. Speaking of...
Hamiguchi!
Takamiya-kun, I suggest you come quietly, or Amiguchi will suffer the consequences.
You son of a bitch!
Yuki-chan, don't risk it!
If we could hurry this up...
On it, sir.
What? So this goes there. Okay, nice. So that's all set. Then let's do this. No dice.
You need to take this seriously.
Hey, you want to do this yourself? Be my guest.
Keep it cool. He's doing fine.
Yuki-chan, I promised I'd save her. I'm going after her, no matter what it takes.
It doesn't seem as if the director's coming back. Which means it may be up to us to find our way back home. Probably best to work together for now.
So you guys really have no idea how to work all this stuff?
Our intel suggested it's just not possible for us. The only ones with clearance and ability are the special miners. But we'll certainly make an effort.
Can't your robot do something to solve this? It's capable of transporting us across time, correct?
Hell if I know, man. My senpai was the one who set up the time travel. Sure, I can fly the thing, but I'd have no idea how to get us home. How much does your organization know? Do they have any real info on how this place works?
Well, it's a UFO made by scientists of the future. Since before our time, it's been buried here, deep underground.
Okay, so you're basically clueless. Sound about right? Come on, out of the way. This is nothing like my microcomputer at home. Damn it. This doesn't look good. I can't help Miyuki and Aba. I can't even go after Yuki-chan. What am I supposed to do here? Where'd the console go?
Did it work?
No. It just started moving by itself. Minami?
Amiguchi-kun?
data unit?
Men in Black!
Do you know what year it is?
1985.
What's the last thing you remember?
426. He got away from me. I won't let him escape next time.
I see. All right. How are you feeling?
My head really hurt. Surveillance footage? That's right. I saw something important. I can't remember. Maybe I should go look again. It was in Shikishima's underground facility in 2105. I just need to get to the gate. Gate's been sealed, but what if it's a lie? A way to try and keep me here. Mr. The coordinates for I knew it wouldn't work.
What are you doing?
Morimura.
I locked the gate. You won't be able to use it.
I knew it. It was you. You disabled the gates, not 426.
Stop being ridiculous. You need to take your pills.
I won't let those damn mind-controlling pills screw with my head anymore!
Who told you that?
I saw it for myself. You're trying to mess with both me and Iori Fuyusaka's heads.
She's getting worse. The code that infected the Sentinels in 2064. It separates the nanomachines from the rest of your brain. Your memories will keep disappearing. Those pills you've been taking, they inhibit that separation. They try to preserve the link. But its effectiveness has been gradually decreasing.
No, I won't believe anything you say! Where's Renya Goto? Are you screwing him up, too?
It was you, you know. You were the cause of the infection. You inserted the code that 426 created.
No. Just more lies.
It's true.
Goto. You were conspiring with Morimura this whole time?
I've told you the truth a number of times.
but you weren't able to accept it. You couldn't hold on to the memory.
That's a lie. You messed me up with those pills. You made me confused.
It's all there. You just have to remember. The code that infected the Sentinels. DD-426. You were the one that gave it to Sekigahara.
You're lying. Mr. Ida, for you to ask for me personally, I can't tell you how happy it made me.
I've been waiting. I need you to look at this.
An Interlocitor update? Code DD-426.
The nanomachines within you. There is a flaw in the program. It is inhibiting you from unlocking the full extent of their power. But there exists a code to fix it.
A flaw?
If we implement this, the Sentinel's capabilities will increase greatly. Mori Murasan, however, does not agree.
Why?
She believes the Sentinels are more than capable as they are.
Why is she like that? She's always going against you, Mr. Ida.
If only everyone was as understanding as you. I want us to give this code a try. It'll be our little secret, of course. And then, Mori Murasan will see who was right. All you have to do is put this code into the Sentinel.
Okay, I'll do it. An improvement to the Sentinel, huh?
Ryoko-san, what was Ida talking to you about?
Nothing that concerns you.
Guess I'm still just some kid that lives nearby, huh?
Eikon.
A fourth wave is approaching. We need to get ready.
Put DD-426 into number 14. Or I'll put it into number 15. Eikun Sentinel. Mr. Ida's right. And now, Eikun will know it too.
Do you remember? After you shifted, you went missing. It took a long time to get you back. When we finally did, your condition was already terminal. We've been able to keep it at bay with the medication, but the destruction of your memories has already begun.
For you, we tried to reinforce your memories with nanomachines, but it hasn't gone well.
We thought if we let you roam free, that your memories would stabilize.
However, your memories kept failing. It only made you become further detached from reality.
Even still, it is imperative that you remember. Only you can clear the infection within the Sentinels, because only you know the password. We don't have much time. Please, you must remember.
Stop! It's all my fault. It can't be. It's just lies.
You're awake.
Who are you?
Try and remember.
Eikon?
That's right.
I can't remember my name.
Ryoko Shinonome.
Is that my name? It doesn't sound familiar. Oh, right. I need to find... What was I looking for again? I can't remember.
You don't have to anymore. You don't have to look for anything, Ryoko-san. More importantly, how are you feeling?
I feel... good. Refreshed. Peaceful, even.
Maybe it's just not possible.
The nanomachines linked to her memory have all separated. She barely has any memories left.
The memories you implanted in her, what are they?
We did the same for all of you. When you were connected to the learning devices, you gained the knowledge needed to control the Sentinels and the gates. Those memories were backed up in case there was an accident.
So she has her memories of what happened before the incident?
No, not all of them. We only backed up those which pertain to learning.
So all she knows is how to control the Sentinel. Ryoko-san. The password to remove the infection.
Gone, along with the rest of her memories. We can no longer rely on the Sentinels.
So that's it? You're giving up? There is still one way to use the Sentinels.
No. Further exposure to the infection, and there's no guarantee you'll survive.
He's not talking about himself. After everything you've taken from her, it still isn't enough. I won't let you put her in the Sentinel.
No. No, Akun. Sentinel number 14. It was made just for me, by Mr. Ida. It's my Sentinel.
Ryoko-san.
I won't let anyone else fight for me.
Yeah. That guy, in my dream. As Shinonome-senpai told me earlier, there's a second Juro Izumi from another world. He transferred his consciousness into an android. So that must have been what I saw. But still, why did it look just like my grandma when she was younger? She looked... So...
Hey, Juro. Let's go home.
Thank you.
I remember now. You live inside me. That day at the shrine, you jumped out of that robot and possessed me.
What do you think I am, a ghost? I had nowhere else to go. If it were up to me, I would have picked a more welcoming host.
Tell me the truth. Miss Morimura. Chihiro Morimura. That's right. She's the one I saw in my dream. Excuse me.
Karabi-kun.
Tell me the truth. I'm actually Juro Izumi, aren't I? The way I am now is something you created.
What's this all of a sudden?
I get it now. The woman who keeps showing up in my dreams. The one I saw on Sumire Bridge. It's not Fuyusaka-san. It's you. Chihiro Morimura.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Have you been aware this whole time that Shiba-kun was inside of me? Or rather, Juro Izumi was.
You talk too much. You think you can just walk in here and screw everything up? I'm not afraid to shut your mouth.
Karabi-kun?
If the woman from my dream is actually our teacher, then Tsukasa Okino must be real too. Where have I seen him before?
Karabi-kun.
There was a guy standing by the vending machines earlier. He looked just like Tsukasa Okino. Hey, do you have a minute?
Huh?
Hello? Hey, wait! Okino-kun! I knew it. You look just like him.
Do you need me for something?
You're Tsukasa Okino, right?
You must be mistaken.
You even sound like him. You were in that UFO with Juro Izumi, right?
You're not making any sense. Sorry, but I don't have time for this. If you'll excuse me.
Wait! The UFO wasn't the only time. I know I've met you somewhere else. That's right. I remember now.
Prisoner E-426. Face forward. The drug has been administered. The perp cannot fight back. Do not be alarmed. It is safe to enter. prisoner E-426. Look up while we're speaking to you. Or would you rather bear the brunt of the electric chair?
So this man's the culprit?
He's a murderer. He bombed Shikishima, killing countless people. We managed to catch him, but his identity is still unknown. Furthermore, his testimony makes no sense. That's why I've requested your assistance. The name's Onishi. I'm in charge of this investigation. I appreciate your help. Mr. Tsukasa Okino.
Tsukasa-kun.
Take a good look at him. Do you know this man?
No. I'm afraid I've never seen him before.
All right, then. Your biometrics lead me to believe you're being honest with us.
Why did you bring me here?
Well, we used a truth serum on the guy. He started saying your name over and over. He also mentioned a student by the name of Chihiro Morimura. This is her photo. Do you recognize her?
No.
We'll be requesting her cooperation soon enough. But it'll have to wait until next week. She's currently out of the country. In any case, thank you for joining us today. I may ask for your presence again if any new info turns up.
Of course.
You are free to go. Follow the signs back to the waiting room. Do not be alarmed. The perp cannot fight back. Mr. Juro Izumi, take a good look at him. Do you know this man?
How would I? All I know is he's a terrorist bomber.
Well, we took a look at your DNA. The two of you are a perfect match. It was quite a surprise.
What?
There's a distinct possibility that one of you is a clone.
That's ridiculous. What does he have to say about it?
According to his testimony, he is, in fact, you, from the future. As for his motive, he claims he had to commit this crime to prevent the emergence of kaiju.
Kaiju?
Huh. Excuse me for a moment. What is it? We're in the middle of an investigation. What? An evacuation order? It's on the news?
Looks like he's awake.
Perfect. I'm almost done.
What's going on?
Hey, what is this?
Calm down, please. High blood pressure generates noise in the scan.
Tsukasa Okino. I remember now. I was attacked out of nowhere.
Sorry about that.
It was the only way. This isn't the most welcoming place, is it? I can't imagine you would have come willingly.
You're Tsukasa Okino, aren't you? I saw you in my dream and you got left behind.
I knew there was something odd about you. But that dream of yours is even more surprising than I expected. Juro Izumi, shifting in cycles. There's only one person those memories could have come from. I'm glad I looked into this. To think he'd seek refuge within Juro himself.
Do you know him?
We call him 426. As of now, he exists as sheer consciousness. That is to say, he lives in your injected nano-machines. At some point, he got in and took over the system area. Go ahead and ask him yourself.
Shepakun.
So this is the guy. He's not quite what I imagined.
Don't be deceived. He can alter his appearance however he pleases.
You guys can see him?
He's under my control now. He can't hurt you anymore.
Jeez, Juro. Why you gotta be so obtuse?
Tell us the purpose of your disguise.
He's trying to take over my mind.
Hey, don't get the wrong idea. I'm not the one who wanted that. Chihiro Morimura is.
Our teacher?
She wanted to transplant my memory backups into you. Whatever she could do to match your personality with mine. But Tamao Kurabe didn't like the idea. She created a new personality. The one you have now.
But you were using videotapes to alter my memories.
Yeah, well, the backups weren't meshing with your simulated personality. You almost had a breakdown, man. So I decided to turn him into something a little more concrete. Something your current self would understand. You should thank me for saving your ass.
Somehow I find that hard to believe.
Why did you try to help me?
Well, if Morimura's plan did work out, there'd just be another copy of me running around. Besides, I don't want to be left watching over your unstable mess.
I won't tolerate being used any longer. I'm sick of it.
426.
For better or worse, she's given up on the Sentinel Project. Her interest in Juro Kurabe has waned.
But the Sentinel Project is the only option we have.
Wrong. Sentinels can't save us alone.
Then what can? You're talking as if you know the answer.
I do. I've found an effective means for our survival. Would you like to hear it? What we call the UFO? I know who programmed it. It was a certain someone named Tsukasa Okino, back in 2188.
2188?
It's hard to believe from looking at you now. But he was quite the sloppy programmer. When he designed the environment management system, he borrowed a portion of it from something else. That particular portion contains the D-code. It's what's summoning the kaiju. That part of the code was never supposed to be accessed. But, well, it was.
Where was this code reused from?
It was a little outdated, even for its time. But it's a little sim game based on Mighty Kaiju Daimos.
A Daimos game?
You're telling me a video game has control over the automated factories? That's how the kaiju are being produced?
Where do you think the name Daimos came from? It's not a coincidence, you know. Up until now, we've been forced to play a game we can't win. But just imagine. What if we gained access to the greater system? We've had limited control over it so far. If we fix that, we'll be able to fight on an equal playing field. Think about it. Each time we destroy an enemy, we'll get some kind of meta prize. Like scoring points. With those, we can use the automated factories to strengthen our sentinels.
Points, huh?
Let's just call them meta chips for now.
I still can't trust you.
Fine, leave what you want. I don't need your help anymore. I'm sorry for wasting your time.
Do you have any proof of your claims?
There was a log on it, but it's gone.
You're putting the fate of humankind's last colony in a video game?
That's it, Hijiyama!
Huh?
You saw the log, didn't you?
Hijiyama-kun.
What was that log all about?
You want to find out? Go help that idol who's stuck in orbit. Well, it's about that time. I need to get going.
What?
Don't worry. He can't do a thing.
Maybe. But a guy like him probably planned ahead.
Oh, give the boy a prize! You can be surprisingly sharp at times. Ijiyama.
Hokino!
Sorry.
You're...
Juro! Thank goodness, I made it in time.
Yeah, thanks to me talking their ears off. Did you walk through Tar to get here?
I'm doing exactly as you told me, foul-mouthed cat.
Did you say cat?
Don't worry about erasing his memory.
What? But then...
What are you talking about?
Let's go.
Relax. I won't erase your memories either.
So it's her. She's the one who's been cooperating with him.
Open the airlock. Ijiyama, respond please. I need you to open it. Can you hear me?
Loud and clear, Yakushiji.
Ijiyama, open the B2 airlock.
I'm afraid I can't do that. You're well aware of the reason.
We're not infected.
The vitals detected by your suit tell me otherwise. I'm so sorry, Yakushiji.
Fine, I may be infected, but my daughter isn't. Please check her.
It's true, she's not showing any signs of infection just yet.
So you'll let her in, right? Please!
Unfortunately, she is likely still in the incubation period.
Just save my daughter, I'm begging you!
It's not a risk we can afford to take.
You and I, we're comrades, aren't we? We've been to hell and back together. If it's the last thing I ask of you, please, Ijiyama.
I'm sorry, Yakushiji. You must understand.
Ijiyama, patch me through to airlock control.
Major Izumi.
Izumi-san. I had a feeling you would say that. So I've sealed the airlock on my end. I can't allow you to infect this colony.
Don't jump to conclusions. I'm the one getting out. I'll grab a shuttle and retrieve his daughter. We'll give it 24 hours. If she does turn out to be infected, then we'll never return. Simple as that. I can't accept this. It's an order, Ijiyama. Sorry, Yakushiji. You're going to have to leave your daughter with me. In the meantime, you'll need to return to the pod you came here in. Are you all right with that?
I entrust you with her life. My daughter. My Megumi.
I'll protect her at all costs. I promise.
No matter what happens, I intend to fulfill that promise.
Just as you said, a kaiju attacked, like in that movie. So we'll do what we have to do. Get in the robots and fight. Our fate was sealed a long time ago. Must have been an important memory of yours.
Yeah. fog itself may be gone, but I do remember what it was about. And as long as you have my memories, I don't need to explain a thing, do I?
Are you really okay with this?
Of course not. I want in on the action, too.
And yet, you're entrusting it all to me.
Even though they kinda turned you into a sissy, in the end, you're still Juro, just like me. I've accepted it. We've all gotta play with the hands we're dealt. Fuyusaka's not gonna be able to handle him alone. Go for it, Juro.
What's going to happen to you?
Piloting a Sentinel takes a hell of a lot of brain power. If your nanomachines are focused on that, there won't be much processing power left. In other words, I won't be able to talk to you anymore. But you've got my memories, right? You know what needs to be done. The rest is up to you.
You're right. I'll do it. I guess I'll be going then.
Right. Put your game face on, Juro. We've taken turns for the last time. Try not to get a game over.
Activate Sentinel.
Sentinel number 13. Activate. Thank you.
I'm on it.
No room for hesitation.
point overthinking it. Chew on this! Got him! You like that?
They're targeting the right place.
Enemy threat range.
Go away! Hit! I did it!
What's the situation?
Defensive mode activate.
down quick. Please hit!
No way! Damn kaiju! How's the sentinel? Full. Good. How many left?
Let's go, Nantino. Ready for this?
Sounds good. Am I still invited to this? Of course.
Guess I'd better stay alive then. Wouldn't want to miss it. Guess we pushed them back. Well, Kisaragi, hope you're watching out there.